Hello everybody, this is Phoenix Electro 123. Oh my god, we're playing Switcheroonie on the Switcheroonie Island, and it's been a very long time we've been making videos, and it's been a very long time since we've been on the Switcheroonie Island. I haven't played it for a long time. Yeah, I haven't really since the last episode of Switcheroonie Island. Episode 3, I haven't played it since then. So, I kind of forgot how to play Minecraft, guys. I'm sorry. But, I really apologize for not making videos for a long time, long period. So, today, I'm going to make a tower, continue the tower. Yeah, I haven't even done any progress out of video. I'm sorry, guys. So remember, this was supposed to be where all the villagers lived. Okay, guys? So, when it's daytime, I think we have to be in creative, and it's nighttime to be in survival, I remember. So, I roughly remember all the stuff, I think, guys. So, let's continue building this bad boy. So, I kind of forgot how it works. So, it goes like that. Sorry for my slow building. It's been a long time, as I said. We'll skip in the video until we've done all of this. Really. Forgot to mention, guys, there's also a new update on Minecraft.
And we updated it.
Yeah, of course we have to update it, and that's really it. And if you want to see what happened, is look at my skin. Look at my skin, that's it. I hate the skins. We can't change it to any other skins. Okay, well, let me just change it. There you go. Third person back. Third person front. There you go. See, look at the skin. Of course, some of you will probably say it's quite epic, but to me, I don't really like this skin. Yep, I don't like it. Look at his face, it's disgusting. Probably some of you guys like it. That's really it. There's not a lot of skins now in Minecraft. I think they'll probably need to make a new update to that. Oh no. Let me just skip in the video, guys. This is quite hard to get out in third person. Let me just change it back. Skip in the video. Okay, we're back, guys. Hop. And here, and see what I've done. Make it. Whoa. It's quite a beautiful sight. So, I've basically made some pillars, so this is going to be like the swimming area down here. And I'm just going to make a 3 blocks high glass. These are just like boundaries so they don't jump off the edge, the villagers.
It totally looks like a hotel.
Yep, it's only for the good villagers. And then after that, from up here, we'll connect to others and other homes. And they'll be really luxurious. But the homes down here, I'm not saying they're not luxurious. You can see, look at them. Look at it. They're really bright, and I don't want to say colorful because it's not really colorful. But I've innovated it. It's a bit better. But coming to think of it, guys, where are all the villagers? Not really many of them. So how we do this? I'm going to spawn in some. Okay, where are villages? There you go. Villages are the old brown ones. There you go. What's this? Zombie village? Nope, no one. So all we have to do, since there's not a lot of villages, we just spawn in some, guys. It's easy.
Nope. Wait, did you know we need to go up here? Oh, yeah.
There is. There always is. It's just that they're not
Nudge them.
Let me just build a boundary so they don't fall off. there is some way.
Okay,
I'll make a way. Just make a normal staircase. There you go, should be enough. Just place a door. Slam a door right in the face. And bam, easy. Just put this out. Put some stairs, guys. Oops. Turn them on the floor. Like the villagers take them. Put it there. And just put it there. There you go. Finished. So basically, the village is quite innovated, I must say. Okay, there you go. Open and disconnected to load of facilities which the villagers are not using. And how come this is destroyed? I think probably some mobs have broken this. I think mobs can actually grief. I set it on. So that is not something I want. So can you just slip through here? No, you can't. Good. Because there's been something going on. Yeah, look at that. Birch one up here. Birch over here. What's happening, guys? Don't like this. Our village is not here. They've turned into zombies. Probably some spiders. There are not really a lot of villages. Not really crowded. Okay, but here are a lot of villages. There you go. Here's a house. Yeah, I remember I made this house. Wow.
Nice house.
5 out of 5. Okay, here I make the stairs and... Wait. What happened to this house? I remember, guys, I innovated each house. I think it must be the new update, guys. They've deleted all some. Yeah! Look over there. This is supposed to be all of my glowstone. Oh, God. Look at this. This thing, this is quite the same. Yeah, I think it must be the new update. The new update that. Okay, this is still the same. The farm. Farm's quite good. Still the same. Come on, there's a dog. I hate villagers. Don't know why I actually help them. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I remember I put a house that has full, like, they have like an underground base. And they have like really a lot of glowstone. Try and find that. Okay, the farm up here is still good. Good, yep. It's great. Okay, this is not... So I think this is the same. Oh my god, how come the door's missing? Okay, out of video, guys, I need to really put things right to the villages. To the village, sorry. Because... Something's wrong, and
this is for the skeleton.
Oh yeah, I forgot this one. I fought a skeleton. I'll fix all of this, guys, in between episodes. But I also finished this, the swimming pool, and in the next episode, we will be making some hotels or some houses. So thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you all later. Bye. Wait. Yeah. Bye.